Guys, here's how my life almost happened. So I was born in 2010, 2nd of November. I've had I was really quiet as a baby, but I really did have a big head. My sister Elmo, who was 6 when I was born. And she thought I was really, really cute. I was really quiet. I didn't speak a word. Now that I'm 8, I'm actually liking my life. Usually when the ice cream man comes out, but this thing called breaks. I'll get to that part later. Then, now we're going on my Xbox a lot. I've been to Blackpool. And I just think it was great there. I just thought I should keep on going there and have it. We were supposed to go for 2, but me and my mum were loving it so much, we went for 3. I tried to do it in the egg, but it didn't really work well.
Just now.
Because, yeah, it fell all over the floor.
Well, everyone, thank you for watching us Google.
I have my favorite teddy called Bubbles. Literally the cutest thing you would ever imagine. My school is called Farnham Tyers First School. Because I live in Farnham Tyers. My friends are called Toby and Toby, but Toby treats me bad. Me and Gabrielle, well, Sean for Gabriel because he's a boy. We laugh a lot. Now that I'm in class two, we have this list where you get on it. So one of my old friends, Lily, got on it. She would miss one break time. I know it's harsh. It only happens when you're in class two. But on our door, there's like class. You know, the turn there says class one. I wasn't the best drawer, as you can see with all my drawings. This is how I drew Foxy. It was really hard. My friend was the best, Gabrielle, but he always judged me. Me and Gabrielle, we sometimes, yeah. Games that's only a problem. Game problem, I call it. But we play this thing called Ma Shay. It's where Toby, because he treats me badly, this is his punishment, he is Ma Shay. And what he has to do is catch us and put us back in the gazebo. That's in that. Ignore that. In about 2016, September the 20th or so, I made my first YouTube video. It was actually quite hard. I was like, am I actually recording on YouTube? Then one day we went shopping and then I saw this, the headphones. I was actually quite excited to try them on. It was actually quite fun. So then, right now, this is the end. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you for 6 subscribers. I am really appreciating it. Thanks. I've just loved it. In the past, I've had so many people not really commenting, not much. Not much, well, likes or dislikes, which is a good thing for the dislikes. I really appreciate it. Thank you. I've really, really gone good in the years. Thanks for 6 subs. Mm-hmm.